Since 1961, ICAR, Central Institute of Fisheries Education, is working towards achieving Blue Revolution in India.
Central Institute of Fisheries Education is mandated for higher education and human resource development.
CIFE, located in a serene environment with state-of-the-art facilities, is looking forward to the future with great optimism and excitement. Conferred the deemed to be university status in March 1989, ICAR-CIFE is an enviable brand name now in fisheries higher education. CIFE constantly innovates and adopts best practices in education and research, preparing students to be global leaders. The university offers post-graduation programs across 11 specialized disciplines with 78 masters and 60 doctoral seats every year. Diploma programs, certificate courses, and customized short-term training programs are also offered. The admission to MFSC and PhD programs are based on an all-India competitive examination conducted by ICAR and CIFE respectively. CIFE attracts students from many Afro-Asian countries. CIFE's National Library for Fisheries and Allied Sciences is a treasure trove of literature, attracting scholars from everywhere. CIFE has 5 regional centers located across different aquaclimatic conditions. CIFE conducts research in following thrust areas: diversification of aquaculture, biodiversity assessment and conservation, application of nanotechnology and biotechnology, nutraceuticals and nutrigenomics, climate change and adaptation. CIFE pioneered cage aquaculture technology for inland open water bodies and facilitated its successful adoption in Dimbe and other reservoirs in central and northern India. Sustainable aquaponics technology is promoted by the division, demonstrating the cultivation of fish and vegetables together under eco-friendly recirculatory water system. CIFE has 2 large seaworthy marine fishing vessels, MFV Saraswati and MFV Narmada, as well as taxonomy lab, craft and gear lab to support research and experiential learning activities. The post-harvest technology section has developed several coated and ready-to-cook products from low-cost fishes like fish sausages, vada, chakli, sev, papad, etc. Fish paneer is the latest addition to this basket. Quality control, microbiology and biochemistry labs have state-of-art equipment like GCMS, texture analyzer, refrigerated centrifuge, HPLC, etc. CIFE has developed a WSSV DNA nanoparticulate vaccine that protects decapod shrimp from the destructive white spot virus infection. As partners of a global initiative on barcode of life, CIFE has developed DNA barcodes for over 250 marine fish species and has applied these to detect mislabeling of fish products. Zebrafish is used world over as a model organism in development of human medicines. CIFE is developing inbred lines of pedigreed stock to serve as a national genetic resource named C. zebrag for researchers. Real-time PCR-based detection of white spot syndrome virus, cell culture for virus identification, and microarray for expression analysis of genes are part of novel diagnostics that the Aquatic Animals Health Section is developing. CIFE is part of National Disease Surveillance Program looking for aquatic animal pathogens. Environment Section has developed an efficient column-based water filtration unit for removal of organic and inorganic waste. Pure cultures of algae and cyanobacteria being maintained in the division aid research on bioremediation and toxicity evaluation. To reduce feed cost in aquaculture, FNPB division is working on unconventional feed ingredients and has come out with protein concentrate from Jatropha seed waste and rubber kernel meal, and is presently working on utilizing leaf meal as green feed in carp culture. CIFE has identified nutraceutical potential of various herbs, amino acids, vitamins, nucleic acids, etc., and patented few formulations. Social Science Division undertakes multidisciplinary social science research, making science meaningful to end users. At present, CIFE is actively involved in developing the National Inland Fisheries and Aquaculture Policy. The division has developed innovative methodologies, the modified RAPFISH, to measure the status of livelihoods and governance in marine as well as reservoir fisheries. The recent work on disaster management has brought the spotlight on the importance of preparing fisheries and aquaculture specific state disaster management plans. Rohtak Centre is the only central research facility in India dedicated to use of inland saline soils and groundwater for aquaculture. The centre has pioneered scientific fish farming in northern India. CIFE's Vannamai farming technology has begun to transform the face of aquaculture and farmers in salt-affected areas of Haryana, Punjab, Delhi NCR and Rajasthan, with area and production doubling every year in the last 3 years. CIFE is now embarking upon a mega program under the ambit of National Agriculture Higher Education Project, NAHEP, aiming to develop more energy-efficient and eco-friendly aquaculture technologies. Kakinada Centre, located in the aquaculture hub of India, has been instrumental in scripting the success story of Andhra Pradesh. Continuing to play a key role, it has extended its outreach beyond in bringing blue revolution to neighbouring states as well. The centre has freshwater farm at Balbhadrapuram and the brackish water farm at Kakinada, along with laboratories, hostels and other infrastructure facilities. Kolkata Centre is CIFE's gateway, catering to the capacity development needs of eastern and northeastern regions of India. The centre offers a flagship program, 1 year postgraduate diploma course in inland fisheries and aquaculture management for the state fisheries department officers and other development professionals. It also offers a 3-month certificate course in entrepreneurship development program in ornamental fish breeding and culture. The centre has developed analytical kit called CIFIDO, Dissolved Oxygen Test Kit, and CIFE pH Test Kit for soil and water pH analysis. Powerkheda Centre is spread over an area of 21 hectare with well laid out farm and experimental facilities, addresses the aquaculture development needs in the central Indian region. The centre produces seeds of Ompok Pabda, giant freshwater prawn using artificial seawater, major carps and Labio Kalbasu. In 2017, CIFE has established its 5th research and training centre at Motihari, near Muzaffarpur in Bihar, to bring about blue revolution to the less developed but potential regions. CIFE prides itself being a progressive and multicultural institution with students and faculty drawn from across India and abroad. Our alumni are the flag bearers driving aquaculture engine across the globe as part of brilliant research teams and development agencies. Join the exciting ecosystem of academic and research excellence, that is ICAR CIFE.